Hi, I'm John Clark. I'm Director of the MSc in Cybersecurity at the University of York. There's no doubt about it in my mind, and indeed in the minds of very many people, that cybersecurity is the pressing problem of our age. We've grown used to our email accounts being under attack, and for many of us, our bank accounts being under attack, but now the remit's much wider. We have about 4 million mobile phones in the world. A significant number of those are going to be smartphones, and that essentially means there are a significant number of people with a significant computational device in their hand. There are great opportunities for harm to be done, and we're in the business of protecting against that harm. That's what the MSc here at the University of York is about. It's a technologically advanced course that's absolutely deliberate, and we're interested in educating the researchers in cybersecurity tomorrow and also those people who need to make decisions about cybersecurity policy and cybersecurity research. The MSc we do here in cybersecurity deals with a variety of issues, such as: how do you identify threats to systems? What are the threats to systems, and can you go about identifying those threats systematically? We know some of the threats to systems, for example, viruses, and they're very familiar to us, but the nature of viruses themselves has changed. For example, metamorphic viruses are emerging, and those are viruses which shapeshift. They change shape in order to evade detection. This makes them rather difficult to detect. What's the role of cryptography? Cryptography has a long-standing history in security, and it has a really major role to play in modern-day security as well. So we look at the various types of cryptography and also the services those cryptographic elements can actually play in bigger systems. What about intrusions? Our systems are under attack a great deal of the time. How can you actually detect when you are under attack? If you don't know you're under attack, then it's very difficult to do anything about anything. So we actually look at intrusion detection and ways of actually doing intrusion detection, how you detect anomalous behavior, how you detect insiders who are misbehaving. And it's not just external people who are problematic. Insiders who have privileges are problematic too. In addition to that, we also do a number of other things. We look at typical network security, but also we try to educate people in how cybersecurity research is done. So we have a specific module on cybersecurity research skills, where we launch a mock conference, and you have to review papers in cybersecurity. So the question arises, who would benefit from coming on a course in cybersecurity, the MSc in cybersecurity at York? Well, there are several groups. Researchers who want a much broader technical grounding before they make further decisions about what cybersecurity research they want to do. Policymakers who have to make strategic decisions in a technically informed fashion regarding cybersecurity. But also people who would want to be technical specialists and go and work in cybersecurity in industry. And there are a lot of jobs out there in cybersecurity at the moment, and that's likely to endure. Our course has actually been created in response to suggestions from our Industrial Advisory Board. We've taken wide-ranging input from government organisations, industry organisations, in order to put together what we believe is a highly relevant syllabus. We believe you'll enjoy it.